The funds that we lend to the government are essentially Lebanese pound. So we don't have to use any deposits for that because we are the issuer of the Lebanese pound. We know that the funds that were used for the imports are the reason why the banks have less liquidity.